Put the vocals up a bit. It's out there. There we go. There we go. There we go, Tony. Come on now. This is Zombie Girl. It's called Don't Make a Fuss.
Yeah.
Hey, this is Jaguar. This is the last song on the bass guitar. Then we're going to move over to the double bass. So this is Jaguar. He's going to move over on to the double bass now. Entertaining. He's enjoying Franklin Fest so far. He's going tonight? Maybe. I'm a maybe as well. Almost there. This is a hard bit to get, you know. Wait on him.
Play Thomas the Tank Engine.
I can't even play Thomas the Tank Engine. I can't even play. So it's not enough, eh? Anyone guess what that was?
I didn't.
You didn't? It was a really shite rendition of Twin Peaks. That shows me how rubbish it was. I'll practice that.
That was shite.
It was shite, yeah.
It adds to the sort of quizzical nature. Oh, shut up! Maybe likes an easy quiz.
Hey, this is Rockabilly Psycho. No, I fucked up, sorry. I was trying to guess the Twin Peaks tune and I fucked up. Right.
I got the Twin Peaks done.
Right, go. Okay. for what it is. I'm gonna show you how bad it feels. As in the streets when the lights go down, you inside the rockabilly all over the town. This is Uranium Rock, it's an old 50s tune done by Warren Smith on Sun Records. So I've had one Stray Cat song tonight, but Keeney Bottoms, Stray Cat Strut. We're going to do another one.
Well, No, the same one.
Rumbling Brighton. Tonight. This is probably the first song we actually wrote.
And it shows.
Yeah, it shows. It's because she's a girl.
She's a girl that looks so good. She's a girl that looks so fine. She's a girl that's gonna be mine, said.
This is our last song, unfortunately. It's called Saturday Night in the City of the Dead.
I'll do.
Thank you very much.